walk out with him? Yeah.
As well as those earned recognition, highlights the students' participation in their respective sport while balancing their normal academic requirements. Each senior recognized tonight has been an outstanding representative for Lansing High School and its student body across the United Kansas Conference. We appreciate their commitment and dedication to their sport and the high school. We're going to begin tonight first with boys basketball. First in the shoot, Kit Atchison. Kit is a three-year varsity letterman in basketball and 4 years with the baseball team. Kit will attend college to study engineering and play basketball. Ladies and gentlemen, Kit Atchison. Our next senior, Brett Graber. Escorting Brett is Rob and Otto Graber. Brett played 4 years of basketball, two of which were here at Lansing, and 1 year each of track and football at his previous school. Brett plans to major in kinesiology, but is undecided on the university that he'll attend. Ladies and gentlemen, Brett Graber. All right, our next boys basketball, Antonio Mendez. Accompanying Antonio are Jennifer Mendez and Andy Mendez. Antonio played 4 years of baseball and 3 years of basketball here at Lansing. Antonio will attend Martin Community College and play baseball for the Cougars. Let's hear it for Antonio Mendez. All right, our final boys basketball senior is Brandon Stevens. Company Brandon is Ashley Frazier. Brandon played basketball in Lansing for 4 years. He plans to major in video production and is currently undecided on the college he'll attend. He extends a special thanks to his mom for helping him to grow in a better person and all his coaches for continuing to push him. Ladies and gentlemen, Brandon Stevens. All right, our next senior, start with cheer.
Right there.
A 6 foot senior, number 5, Tyler Johnson. Lions ball. Lane draws the pack.
Defense.
to Connor Wake, 2.
Call the number
Madison Zimmerman draws the foul. Back in for the Pioneers, number 12, Xavier Strickland for Johnson. Timeout. All right, how about a round of applause for Cash Owen, Wade McHale, taking care of our officials this evening with a water run. Foul call on 23, Davis, his third, team first. Back in. Foul call on number 11. Mendez finds Stevens inside the paint, gets the foul. Called on 22, Abel. Stevens foul on the floor. Ball on 22. Clemens, his third. Team fourth. Back in. Nice run, Thomas.
pushes inside the grid, draws the foul, called on number 12. Strickland, his third.
Number four, team fifth, shooting two.
students. This is the sound.
Yeah.
team Graber, his second, team second. Back in number 11, Nyshawn Thomas. For the Lions, Carson Zimmerman. Big man, 6 for 7. Carson Zimmerman in the game.
Number 13.